These are challenging times, but we want to take a moment to tell you.
This isn't forever. We will
get through this together.
We are inspired by your compassion.
And we hope that you will continue to help our doctors,
nurses, hygiene workers,
mental health counselors,
and everyone on the front line treating COVID-19 patients in India.
Help us.
Treat people in need.
Help us. Treat people in need.